If it could break the sound barrier, falling out of a window, shouldn't it be able to break it? I told you not to touch it. You built it all wrong. Did you even read the directions? It didn't fly for 1 second. It's not my fault if you made a plane that can't fly. I told you not to touch it. RockFurryWX, come here. Uh-oh, middle name.